Nebulizers can be used by a person who is using at home if they are following the precautions advised by the doctor. The nebulization can cause aerosolization of the particles, which can transmit if the person is suffering from any infectious disease, then viral or bacterial particles can be transmitted, and that can be inhaled by the person who is present just beside the patient. So if it has to be followed that if you are using nebulization, it should be done in the isolation room and maintaining the distance of 6 feet from the person that who is giving the care, means the patient and the attendant should be 6 feet apart, and the attendant should be wearing mask and taking all the precaution of the sanitization. So while you are taking nebulization, take it at the regular time and see the instrument, rather the nebulizer, to be clean before every use, and it should be clean again after every use so that hygiene is maintained.